Hey guys, it's your girl Manasha, and today I'm coming again with another video. And today, you should already know what's that because I got this dusty coat on my head. You should already know because you see one of my eyebrows is done and the other one is that. Here's a flying. I know. But first of all, before I start, I'm gonna get my long lips juicy. Like I was saying today, I'm about to do my eyebrows. I'm gonna show y'all a tutorial. A whole bunch of y'all been asking me, oh my gosh, how do you do your eyebrows? And it ain't nothing. Like, I don't even know how to do my own eyebrows. I just be doing whatever I be doing. But I'm gonna show y'all since y'all really wanna know. Since y'all curious, so before y'all wanna know what y'all girl be doing behind the scenes. Alright, I think I'm gonna scooch it. Alright, I'm gonna put y'all right there. So I can see in there. So I'm gonna show y'all how I come from this right here. You get close, I don't have eyebrows to this. To that. It ain't nothing much. But I'm showing you how I do it. And hope y'all enjoy it and y'all learn something off of this. So I'm moving a little too fast here. So first of all, I use this candy something thing. Oh, it's right up here. This other lip gloss, this hard candy lip gloss, and this hard candy thing, I don't know what it is. Oh, the brow palette thing. So I use that, and first of all, I take this color right here, the kind of darkest out of it, but like, you won't show up dark on your skin, you just show up like as a tint color. I just use that to like outline before I put it dark, you know what I mean? I like mine. And then I come in with this LA Girl brow palette thing, and I use the black one. The black out. I will use anything else but the black one. And then I have my concealer. Man, this thing was expensive. Where's my brush? Found it. So these two, man, they got hair. Excuse me. So these two cost me like $35 just for these two. This was probably like 24 something and the rest was on the brush. And it's kind of worth it somewhat. I don't know what y'all think, but I'm gonna show y'all how I do this one. So first of all, like I said, I use this one right here. That one. And I use this little thing that comes with it. Alright, so first of all, the first step, if you don't know, dip it up in there. Don't want too much now. And then, by the way, let me give you a little info. My eyebrows are not done like at all. I haven't done them in like a long time. And I don't know. I'm trying to grow them out so like I can go get them professionally done because I tried to do it by myself. It came out pretty good, but I just can't keep up, so I want to go get them done professionally, so I thought I'ma just wait and just grow them out, and I'm going to show you how I still do it with my eyebrows grown out and everything, because as you can see, they have no type of shape like, at all. So first of all, basically all you do is follow the shape of your eyebrow. If your eyebrows look like, your eyebrow could go up, down, follow that shape, because that's what your eyebrows look like. Don't be trying to do no different kind of eyebrow. Like, you know, just follow your eyebrow. Yeah, like everybody eyebrow look different. Ain't nobody eyebrow gonna look the same. Some people got like, I don't know. Just do your own thing better. Do you better. Alright. Okay. So first of all, switch closer. I can't really see what I'm doing here, but okay, just this. I can't see it. Okay. First of all, I just outline Don't get too dark when you get up to the front. Do it a little. Like, don't really, like, you know. Just put, like, less pressure on it. Because up here, you just kind of, like, But when you get here, just do it slightly so that you don't look, like, really dark. And then, right after I do this, I go in with these two. And this hair. I go in with these two right here. This one right there. Yeah. That too, it depends with what, how I'm feeling. Sometimes I put a lot, sometimes I don't. And all I do now is just go over it under it. Kind of outline the shape that I want it to be. And then I just drag it down. Kind of see the shape kind of form. And then, I know your shoes look ridiculous, but then that's what the brush is for. So this kind of, like, I don't want no more, you know, concealer that's stuck on there, so I just take my toilet paper. You can take whatever you want, but I take my toilet paper just to remove the little extra concealer left on this, because I don't want no more concealer. I already have enough. Now I'm just trying to blend it in. And all I do is just bring it down. Just spread it around. Just going in there. When you clap, bring it down. Bring it down. Bring it down. Alright, you look somewhat decent, but my eyebrow, yeah, that's pretty good. And then now I go on the top again, do the same thing I did on the bottom. But on the, I like to get like really as close to the eyebrow as you can, because that makes it look way more cleaner when you get closer. Like, you don't want to be highlighting all the way out there, but you want to be as close to the eyebrow. I mean, some people can wear it like that. If you think you done, if you think you look good like this, baby girl, go ahead. But no, for some people really be walking out like this, bro. Like, come on now. Don't be doing this right there, sis. I know we probably don't look pretty all that good, but come on, sis. Don't be walking around looking like that, though. At least try to blend it in. Try. And just go up and that one step. And then go ahead and take this, wipe it all out. Till it's clear. And then come back again. Like I said, just bring it on out.
Obama, no way, am I in the way? I don't want pressure, you none. I want your blessing today. Oh, by the way, open the door on the way. Told you that I'm on the way. I'm on the way. I know connection.
Oh, by the way, they don't have to look even. Damn it, we can't. They don't have to look like. Curse on your hips, real man. Remember, Cardina. I took the studio camera. I know the top of Mad Abby. I had to do it. I want your body to visit. I brought the big one to prove it. Look what you
don't want
to
do.
I mean, they don't have to have to look even. But at the same time, you don't want them looking like, you know, they're not related at all. Ooh, that's too much. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. And then I go over my school because it's a little too far right here. And I just dab it. You know? or dab it on it. I barely do this, but I do it sometimes because I usually just use my finger. I just go in with my finger just to take away all that you see, all of that little extra. And sometimes, you know, just to feel like I'm doing something. But, because it was too big and furry, so I just cut it to make it more like hard, even the hard brush, to stay in more control of it, you know what I mean? And I just take it and I just go ahead and just fill it in, just like how you would talk how to color inside the line. Don't be going all the way up there now. Just color it inside the line. Don't forget, dark. That's really all I do. All I use is these two brushes right here. Don't mama write your brush. The wrong side, but yeah. These two right here. These two right here. And I use this little light thing right there. And this black one right there. Oh, by the way, just a tip that y'all know. When I went to the makeup store, I asked them for all the, you know, well, I only asked them for these two. But they said, let's say you're trying to conceal your eyebrow, don't use the liquid. I mean, I know some of y'all probably do, but I would recommend that you use this one right here instead of the liquid concealer. Because this one right here is like... it's like just like, I don't know how to explain it, but it's just like that. It's not liquid, it's not going nowhere or nothing, but oh my gosh, this hair. But just, you know, make sure that you get yourself some liquid. I'm about to say liquid again. Some of this right here. And just use that, just dab it on it. That's really my makeup routine. I don't do anything else but my eyebrows. Sometimes when I'm feeling it, maybe a little mascara, but now I'm not a big fan of mascara either, because it's just too much work. That's it for you guys. I hope y'all enjoyed. Hope y'all learned something from this. Only for the life, yeah, only for your life, yeah, only for that show. No, it's coming off. Back truck off. I got much. Already on 10, I'm gonna come in. I'm gonna go wide. This body won't drive. This body won't end. So I'll see you in my next video, guys. If I can arrive late, I'll be getting closer. If I minimize by that word, would you still? Keep it 100, I'm ready. You trust me then too. Keep it a whole 100. Don't got you, I got none. Just in case you're wondering where I got this from, I don't know. And the name faded away too, so I don't even remember. And I got this one right here, but it's basically the same thing, but this one is, you know, a little lighter, but it's the same thing. So I'm gonna show you a third one.
Open the door on the way. Told you that I'm on the way. I'm on the way. I know connection is big.
Pick up the phone,
damn it, we jamming. Bad attitude be on.